Hi everyone and welcome to Hobby World. Just wanted to share a small Christmas project with you all. I have made an arcade cabinet for my brother-in-law as a Christmas present, and this is how it looks. I'm actually very impressed about how the design ended up. I did this in SketchUp to begin with, and then I cut it in an MDF board, painted it up and assembled all of the stuff. So this is actually quite elegant design, but it still has the weight of one of the original classical arcade cabinets. So I'm very satisfied with that. It's also very cost efficient in materials, as the sides can be made using just one sheet of wood. So that's pretty nice. And I also made sure that it was easy to build. So let's just try to power this one up so I can show you how it works. I have installed a couple of cooling ducts on the back and a couple of cooling ducts on the bottom. We have the computer behind this panel and we have the monitor behind this one. And down here we have the power on button. And if you just hit the switch, it will turn on. So let's take a look here. Yeah, the computer powers up. It's just an old machine I have in the background, running the emulator on our Windows XP system. I have a lit up marquee up here. The reason for these two lines is that I haven't got access to a printer that can print in large scale prints. So I've made this using standard A4 paper and then glued them together. And I know that doesn't look perfect, but it's possible to change later. And so far it looks pretty good. I have used a lit up buttons, as I just think they look cool, and it could have been really great making some artwork for the control panel and also for the rest of the machine, but I couldn't find the time to do that. I've actually been really busy making this. Today is Christmas Eve and we're going off to the party in 1 hour, and some of the paint is still drying on it, just to emphasize how busy I've actually been finishing this. Well, it has booted up and we are in the front end. I have added a lot of games I knew he would want for this machine. So let's just try to start one up. Simply select the games using the joystick and hit the start button to start one of the games. I have also added the possibility of using a volume menu in here, so we can control the audio, which is coming from these two up here, by the way. So let's see if this one starts up. We have it up and running. I have made the system so we can add coins by pushing this button, and this is the player one start, and the same over here, coins for player two and player two start. And then these are for volume control and the rest is simple controls. I have made room enough on the panel to add a real coin slot if anyone should want to do that, because personally I think a coin slot makes the machine look much more authentic. But let's try to start this game up. Add a coin. Let's start the game. As you can see, everything works, even though it's pretty hard controlling this with a single hand while holding the camera. I'm not going to try any more of that, but it works really nice and it has a nice feel about it. I have used these two buttons as an extra special feature. When exiting a game, you need to push this button and keep it down for 3 seconds. If you do that, you will exit the game and return to the front end where you can select a new game. So it's basically as simple as it gets, but it really works, and there are a lot of great games on this machine at the moment, so I hope we can play a couple of them here on Christmas Eve. If we hit both of these buttons at the same time, the machine will exit and turn off. So that was just my quick presentation here of my Christmas present for my brother-in-law. Really hope you enjoyed it. I'm going to make a project video about this machine. This is a prototype, and I'm giving him the prototype. Of course, I learned something from it, and the final machine I'm going to build will have a T-molding and all the stuff that makes it look really cool, and then I can upgrade this one later, but this is a prototype. I'm going to do, as I said before, a YouTube video about the build so I'll share how I make a machine like this. So I really hope you enjoyed, and if you liked the video, please subscribe to the channel and add a like if you want to. And in the spirit of the holiday, I just wanted to say have a very nice Christmas, everyone, and thank you for watching and supporting my channel. All packed up and ready for Christmas. One arcade cabinet mounted in a trailer, and luckily we have very fine weather today, so no problems there.
Åh, den skulle jeg lige have den der, hva'?
Ja.